So Jim Harbaugh, who got hurt last year in the ball game, actually early in the season, and was not around to help the Wolverines as they struggle to a 6-5 record. But he's a big fella and he's tough. And it is Thomas Wilcher who comes in at tailback and opens at that spot for Michigan. And he is planted, hit so hard, his helmet comes flying off.